Hello and welcome back. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to add a content locker to your website and earn more subscribers. So stay tuned. So first of all, install and activate the Secure Copy Content Protection plugin. Now, when you are already a Secure Copy Content Protection plugin user, this is what your dashboard will look like. Let's move to the blog content section. Here we are. As you can see, here we have a shortcode, which is the content locker itself. So here you will need to add a password after writing which your content will be available for the users. You can also add limitations in case you want this password to be used permanently. So besides using passwords, you can also block the content for the user roles, except your selected ones. So you can choose them here. Here you will see the schedule of the period option, which will allow you to block the content for the exact period of time. So now all you have to do is to copy the given shortcode and paste it into your content. The first part of the shortcode before the word content, you must add at the beginning of the content that you want to be hidden. In the second part of the shortcode, that is after the one written the word content, you must add at the end of the locked content. So I hope you'll find this video useful, and Copy Content Protection plugin will help you to protect your content. See you soon!